After I found Twinkie 4 years ago in my backyard, we rescued him, and he's always been a really cranky fellow. But I decided to start training him, and look at the progress. He's already standing on my hand. I couldn't even put my hand on his head before. That's a good Twinkie. Let's get that pet. Ooh. See what a good bird Twinkie is? There, that's a good Twinkie. Still nibbling, but he's really good now. And I made him this perch, so